welcome to my vlog. Welcome back, guys. Mga Mariko and Parque Kujan. Nandito ako sa Beto Bersura at Gadong para sa opening ng Sultan's Cup International. Dito po sa Bungay. Ayan, guys. Kita nyo dyan, guys. Ang mga vlog ko. Ayan, mga pirate boy, ang kanilang team. Preparing na po sila, guys, para sa opening. So many people, guys, so many people. Kasi doon nga harap eh.
We have one heart and we must remain alive for the in recognition of our work, Brunei Basketball Association is honored to be invited to meet His Majesty during the Fajr's Barakah Misra last year. We want to share this honor with you because everyone here played a part in the success of this annual tournament. On behalf of the EA, from team sponsor, players, coaches, table official, referees, and spectators, thank you for your continuous participation and support all this year. Good basketball. How are you? And invited player, table official, and referee. We have acquired essential life skills such as teamwork, communication, perseverance, and support under pressure. Past PDA members have worked tirelessly and left us with a strong foundation. With such foundations, such as this tournament, this basketball court, in order for us to continue the development of the sport at the Ryan Group. The current PDA member committee is committed to build on our predecessor legacy. Tonight, we are proud that we will be officially commissioning our new scoring system at LED display. We hope our new investment will enhance the player and spectator experience in the coming year and provide further foundation for future improvement. Once again, thank you all for being here with us and best of luck.
Thank you.